Children of Time and Space. This is your host, the Amaria Shadow, and welcome to Let's Play Batman Arkham Knight. Now, for those that know me outside of the internet, I'm not really the biggest fan of superhero video games, but when I saw the trailer to this, I got immediately hooked. And I was like, so many people have asked me to do a Let's Play of this, so what the heck? So, without further ado, let's get started right away. Allons-y! Okay. Speakers, brightness, hints. Turn on the subtitles. Hints will be given upon the, okay. We're gonna keep the difficulty at normal because I have no idea what I'm in for, so that'll be good. Okay, I already know that much. New story.
I've got you under my skin.
Oh God. Okay, that freaked me out. The control is vibrating already.
So deep in my heart that you're really a part of me. I've got you under my skin. I'd sacrifice
I'll never get used to that grin. I'm sorry, the Joker is the most terrifying villain in the DC comic universe. He's not dead. Even I know that.
Wake up to reality. But each time that I do, just the thought of you makes me stop before I begin. Cause I've got you.
Why are we just sitting on this screen? That look and that face is just terrifying me. Oh, I get to choose it. Oh, that's pretty neat.
This is how it happened. This is how the Batman died. Months ago, Joker was cremated. I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard myself. And then, we waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle. But it didn't come. Crime actually fell. Deep down, I knew war was coming. I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
Thanks.
No problem.
Oh, is everything first person?
Thanks, honey.
Why? This is only going to make things
so,
way more interesting.
What'll it be? Your usual?
Sure.
Okay, chicken salad with no dressing.
No, you know what? Make it waffles. With a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer. Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout.
Oh, hello.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, Officer Owens. But there's a guy smoking over there in the corner booth.
Wait here. I'll have a word.
Oh. I don't like this. I know exactly what's coming, yet I don't want to...
Excuse me, sir. There's no smoking in here.
No! I knew it was coming, but it still terrifies me. Oh, what is happening here? No. What do I do? What do I do? What do I do? Oh, hello. That was horrifying. Quietly enjoying their meals, suddenly became embroiled in a nightmarish and
savage attack. Among the handful of survivors was a policeman. This demonstration used just 5 ounces of my latest toxin. Tomorrow, this will seem like child's play. Gotham, this is your only warning.
Terror. I love it.
Yesterday, there were 6.3 million people in Gotham City. Today, not so many.
Oh, boy.
The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Gotham's finest.
Scum.
Penguin? Two-Face?
Criminals.
They are looking good!
And worse. Not enough good people left to stop them. It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city. Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.
Okay, we're still heading over there.
Evacuate and miss all this? I'll take my chances with Scarecrow.
We're heading here.
I'm just glad you made it out okay. Sorry, I've got to go. Stay safe, Barbara. You still know how to make an entrance.
How's the evacuation going?
Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown. It's the only lead we've had all night, but they gave us the slip. With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
I won't let that happen, Jim. In case you need to reach me, it's going to be a long night.
Hey, Batman.
And I'm already gone.
Every damn time.
Oracle, I need the location of Unit 247.
Already working on it. How's my dad doing?
He's holding up.
Somehow, he always does. Okay, I'm sending through the squad car's location. Be careful. Not looking good out there.
Okay. There's no way I'm gonna make it all the way over there from this distance. But the graphics definitely look amazing. Oh!
No, please. This ain't your city anymore. You should have left with the other.
So far, patrols. Oh, no. There. Ooh. Okay.
Hey, Batman.
That's not bad.
Don't leave me here, please.
You're safe.
Thanks, Batman. I thought they were gonna kill me.
That was just beautiful.
The city's overrun. We don't stand a chance.
Stay here. I'll send someone to pick you up.
What are you doing?
Evening the odds.
Even the odds? Am I supposed to press a button?
Oracle, I need to track that military vehicle.
A squad car has picked up the pursuit. I'm relaying its location now.
Oh, R2. Okay.
All of your men.
Go, Oscar 5-6. This is Commissioner Gordon. I'm calling off the pursuit. Oh. It's too dangerous.
Sir, we're right here. We can take these bastards.
I got a GTA type of feel to this control on the screen. But unfortunately, my time is officially up. So, thank you all for watching. If you liked the video, please leave a like and don't forget to subscribe. And, of course, share the video with others so they can join along with the adventure. So, once again, this is your host, the Amari Shadow, saying Alon Z, and I'll see you for the next adventure. Okay. Goodbye, everyone.